Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a table of contents. We're going to make our table of contents in Word. So let's go and click on our Start button. Go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. We're just going to launch Word. Now Word has the capability to automatically build a table of contents based on the headings in your documents. So what we're going to do is we're just going to throw a couple of headings in here. We'll type here my heading, and let's style that as a heading. So highlight it, go to styles, and let's make it a heading 1. Let's create another heading several pages below that one. Call it my second heading. We'll make it a heading as well. And let's go ahead and just scroll down a little bit more and create another one on page 5. We'll call it my third heading. Now, I'm going to scroll up to the very top of our document, and we're going to insert our table of contents right here. Click where you want your table of contents to belong, and then let's go to the References tab and select Table of Contents, which is on the Table of Contents section. That's going to ask us what type of table of contents we'd like to create. And I just wanted to use automatic table 1. As you can see, if I scroll around here a little bit, our table of contents has been created with a heading of contents and the text from our headings, as well as the pages on which they appear. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a table of contents.